I'm from Canada. My mother's German. I've been playing music a long time. Used to play in rock and roll bands as a drummer. Played in a folk band called Headwater. And I've been going between Canada and Berlin for the last 3 years as a professional songwriter. And focusing more on making original music. And very excited about this project with Laila, Shandel and Samuels. And yeah, enjoying sort of getting back into music for the reason that I started music, which was for the love of music. I've had some cuts for some fairly big German artists. Like there's a DJ, Felix Jahn, Schiller, Lena Meyer Landrut. So I've had some cuts with them. I was doing a lot of the sessions, going into a room with a producer and another writer and just writing songs for pitching.
Well, you did that whole thing, the songwriter thing, like I did for years and years, just writing a lot for others. But after a while, you kind of, I don't know, at least for me, it really, I came to a point where I just wanted to write for myself and write and not have this set of rules that it has to be about this or that from other people, that you just kind of want to write something that you're passionate about.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's nice with this project, that we can not have to think about what the performer wants to say, but what you want to say.
Yeah. It's also been really nice, I think, using the skills that we've collected over the years individually as songwriters. It's really fun to put those to use for our own music. And it's quite easy for us to write a song, I think. You know.
I started out as a writer first, actually. I wrote some songs for Norwegian artists and that were in the charts here when I was 17. And then at 19, I joined this all-girl band, Norwegian, as a lead singer. The band's called The Tuesdays. And a year after, we got a record deal with Arista Records, New York. Clive Davis signed us. Then we toured the US for a couple of years and Europe. We released an album. And we were on the Billboard charts, and it went fairly well. And, with The Tuesdays. But after that, in 2001, I think we had our last show at Roskilde Festival in Denmark. And after that, I kind of felt like I wanted to do something on my own. So I decided I want to be a songwriter instead and write for other people, which I did for a lot of years, first in Norway. And then I moved to Germany, worked there for 8 years as a writer for a lot of different artists there, German and international. Yeah, and then I met Shandel, and then we have our duo.
I still wanna say, that I miss you. I still wanna say, but I won't, 'cause it's all been said.